Here we go. All right, this morning is Saturday morning. I come out here a little bit early. I've got to go to work later on. But I just come out here this morning to get this slop inside the soil, my compost slop. And I just want to do a little bit of it in front of you. Now, it's everything that I don't use when cooking my food, like banana peels, eggshells. Instead of using my garbage disposal, I bring stuff out here like this, you know. And it's got apple peels in it. I made apple pie the other day. It's got some onion skins that I don't use, and I just dump it right in. Dump it right in the pot. It's nasty. It stinks, but once you cover it with the soil, it's not so bad. And this is the dirty work. This is the bad part, if there is any. It doesn't bother me a bit. But I do. I save all this stuff, and I bring it out here, and I dump it in there. There's some neck bone bones, some corn. After you put some little rice in there. Here's some partial tomatoes that's going bad in the fridge. Take them, dump that in there. Dump everything in there. And that's what you want to do. Nothing goes to waste. You repurpose everything. And this is all this icky stuff become a part of my compost. And I'm going to put it down in here, and it's going to stay there all winter, the entire fall, until planting season. All this stuff, all this crap. I even have some pot liquor from some collard greens that I cook. You know, you have that pot liquor left over, and I save it. Put it in here with the rest of the stuff because you need some liquid. You need a little bit of liquid. I put all that crap in there. Except for plastic. Bottle. Get that out of there. Oh. Now, a lot of girls, a lot of women, they don't want to do this part. They don't want to mess with the gook. But I play in the dirt, and I've always been a little tomboyish. Not in, you know, just a little bit. Like, I like to do stuff that they said was, that they used to say was boy stuff. I don't believe that. My mom didn't either, and neither did my dad. So I got in the dirt. And it paid off because I still don't mind. I know that this stuff is going to make for some good, good soil. And I, like I said, I just dug a hole down here. And this is the collard green juice. You pour all that crap in there. Was left over. Save my jar. Got an old piece of toast that we didn't eat. Got some old garlic bread that I made. Stayed in there too long. And we didn't eat it. And that's it. So once I do all that, and if you ever want to try this, it's not bad. I'm telling you, it's not bad. And I take my my soil and just push it over it. Let's get the soil. Let's push it over. And then you won't even know this stinky smell that you smell. You won't even know it's there. My husband hates this part. I used to tell him to come on out here and help me. He's like, oh no. Because it smells so bad. But when those goodies come out, you don't mind. And then in about a week or so, you can come out here and the worms and critters and stuff, just the ground critters, they would have turned this stuff over into dirt. You won't even be able to tell what's out here. That's it, just bury it. And I have a little compost bin over that I initially put everything in. This is it, my bucket. I put everything in here. And then when I get enough of it, it's time. I just go dig a hole in my garden where there's nothing and put this stuff down there. Instead of having a compost area, this is right here by the door. Now for this thing that I do have, I'm gonna scrape some soil off the top and I'm gonna put it in this bin. That's gonna cut down the smell. You can put leaves in it. You know, you can put your leaves in there. You can put your clippings in there. And there you have it. That's it. Is that all? All in a good morning's work. God is good. Take some of these dead leaves off. All them over here. Remember, if you got a little bit of soil or maybe a space where you can build a box, put some soil in there, you can grow some food. I just love this part. Got it. God is good.